Why did I do this?
Oh my goodness. Why?
I'm a simp. It's as easy as that. Yeah, so here we are. This is actually an amazing start to get into this stuff. It's a pretty good collection in my opinion.
Initiating. Welcome back. Welcome back to my daily grind. Create yourself is what you'll find me doing. Every day and every night. No time to lose one day, one step. In the right direction, I'm Chris and I'm only here to show you. If I can do it, you can do it too.
Welcome back to the vlog. It is Tuesday and our day. And our chance to push hard. And the topic for this vlog is, well, I bought the most expensive erotic luxury advent calendar on Amazon, so let's get it. By the way, all the product reviews right here, watch them all. But before we get started, love goes out to all my subscribers. Thank you for making my love special and worth living to the max. So let me try to give back with a sweet, sweet video. Why did I do this? Oh my goodness. Why? It's insanely expensive. This thing retails for $220 and the reason is actually quite simple. My girlfriend wanted one and I'm a simp. It's as easy as that. It's true. But then I was like, hey, maybe this is something that is interesting to someone out there. These Amorelli guys, they are blowing so much cash on advertisements. It's insane. Like the ads that you will see on TV, especially in Austria, like German countries, it's out of this world. In every ad break, you will get an Amorelli ad. It's insane. So she was like, hey, can you buy one, please? Yeah, so here we are. One thing, I would never buy this for the actual price, $220. This is insanely expensive, but I was able to get this for around half the price. If you want to know how, check out this vlog, how to get Amorelli advent calendars way cheaper, just so much cheaper. And for this price point, I would actually say that it was worth it. And if you want to know if it's, like, generally speaking, if it's worth it or not to get yourself one of these things, I will do the calculations for this one. And if you're interested, check out this vlog right here. I unboxed every item in my review. I also found out that this thing will stain your table to the max. This gold paint is coming off very easily. Not cool. That is not cool. I have to think about something. And also another fun thing that I will do, I will calculate approximately how much they profit from one of them, how much the material cost is, and how much profit they will actually get. You can check out the vlog right here. I will also take another close look at all the items again. You can basically group these items. There are 4 kink items. There are a lot of these creams. There are some and the main story items, so to say. So this might be interesting to get a better overview of all these items. But yeah, this is basically just a promotion video for all the other videos that I will film. So type in Chris Viral and Amorelli Advent Calendar in the YouTube search if you want to see all the videos. 6 videos, I will film 6 videos about this thing. So if you're disappointed by this video a bit, then I can totally understand it. But just go to the YouTube search, there is way more stuff. The review and like all of that was just so time consuming. I need to promote these videos a little bit. By the way, you can check out the initial review right here where I unboxed everything. Lastly, I think this is a good start if you have only a little collection of toys. I don't have a lot, so this is actually an amazing start to get into this stuff. If you start from zero, you will end up with like 5 toys and like you will get a ton of stuff. It's a pretty good collection in my opinion, and if you also manage to get this way cheaper, then it should be worth it. But I will get to the is it worth it discussion in depth in another vlog. So yeah, smash the like button. The way this thing will smash your bank account, nevertheless, even if you get it cheaper, it's expensive. Bang the bell like crap to never miss product reviews, and check the recent news on chrisviral.com, and that is it for today. I will see you tomorrow.